I just walk out every day in a cream linen suit with a white shirt and you know, a dull olive tie. It's just the way I am. No, I think, you know, I think it's people who just, who hang, who let it be.
I think a stylish person is somebody who's evolved his own sense of style.
Well, I'm thrilled and honored. I mean, it's always a pleasure to be listed with people you respect and whose work you enjoy.
I would say, I mean, he's a fictional guy, but the smoothest guy's got to be James Bond at the end of the day, doesn't it? I mean, you know, anyone who's got a well-cut suit like that.
I think the idea is you're supposed to look like you don't care, but really care about looking like you don't care, about not looking like you care about the things you care about.
Yes, I've been told I'm one of the winners. I'm a bit disappointed that there's no prize or any kind of a gift reward or something. But I guess being on the list is prize in itself.
GQ, as we all know, worldwide is fantastic for men. It's something to be associated with.
From a fashion point of view, I think the most stylish time was the 50s and 60s. I really like that. GQ.
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 What a man's got to do.